get a hard mango that you can't cut through, that usually means it's not ripe yet. So what can you do to ripen it faster? Aha! Find yourself a brown bag. Make sure it's empty. Now place the mango inside the bag and firmly close the top. And now we wait. Time to open up the bag. Looks green, but it smells sweet and it's soft, like the tip of your nose. Time to cut. What a perfect mango.